Spencer now.
Listen to me. I know what it's like to want something so badly that you start to believe that it's true. Do you understand?
No. I'm sorry.